Today I'm going to show you for the first time how Security Copilot works directly within Microsoft Defender as your everyday AI companion. This is exciting because it brings Security Copilot to the experience that so many users use today in a seamless way. As a reminder, earlier this year we demoed Security Copilot in its standalone prompt-based experience that spans multiple solutions. So now let's look at the first embedded Security Copilot experience specifically designed for security operations teams. What you see on the screen is the Microsoft 365 Defender portal. Let's dive into a multi-stage attack incident that needs my attention. What's new here is actually on the right, which is the embedded Security Copilot experience. This experience is available to Microsoft Security Copilot customers in our early access program. Let's say I'm a relatively new analyst, and Security Copilot guides me through the process, anticipating my needs and understanding my intent. First, Security Copilot helps me understand what happened in this incident with a short incident summary. It's so much easier to quickly understand what's going on now than when I had to manually piece together context to build a summary myself. I can use Security Copilot to guide me through the entire process. Looks like we found a phishing attack based on the investigation view. Let me classify the incident. Next, Security Copilot suggests quarantining the employee's device to contain that threat. I look at the details of the device, and then in just a couple of clicks, the device is isolated. Time really matters when you are under attack, and with Security Copilot's guidance, all these steps are very intuitive. It's so much faster with Microsoft 365 Defender and Security Copilot than what some operations teams are dealing with today, with multiple disconnected tools from multiple vendors and, you know, having to figure this all out yourself. As I dive into the attack and investigate the impacted device, I see there was an obfuscated PowerShell script that's likely to have been employed by the attacker. I don't even have the skills to deal with this, but I really need to understand it now. Here, Security Copilot is super handy. It gives me an easy to understand analysis of the actions performed by the script. It's such a big time saver. During our private preview, Security Copilot helped analyze 500 lines of code in under a minute, and that's just the beginning. Security Copilot now guides me to investigate if the attack has affected additional users. I'm just learning the KQL query language, but no worries with Security Copilot. It automatically takes the investigation context and builds that KQL query so that I can easily hunt for additional users that have received the email from the same sender. And Security Copilot is now guiding me to do an additional query to see if any of those users have clicked that malicious link. Looks like I've discovered a new user, so let me go add them to the incident. Now back in the incident view, you can see that Mike has been added just like that. To complete remediating the incident, Security Copilot now recommends soft deleting all relevant campaign emails following this investigation. And I can do that right here with a click of the button. Finally, let's generate an incident report, which I can even send to my colleagues. So what you've seen is how Security Copilot is woven throughout the entire experience and can dramatically improve my ability to move faster and to keep my organization safe. Microsoft 365 Defender and Security Copilot working together represent a massive improvement in efficiency for defenders, and I just can't wait to dive in more.